Kenya Airports Authority has moved to address roof leakages at Jomo Kenyatta International Airport following a directive from Transport CS Kipchumba Murkomen. Acting Managing Director Henry Ogoye said repair works have already commenced at Terminal 1B and 1C of the airport. In a statement, Ogoye noted that heavy rainfalls over the last few days has adversely impacted the temporary drainage infrastructure put by the contractors on site, resulting in the current leakages being experienced at the terminals.
Thank you.